right.
How's it going, YouTube? It's Sunday. The corona has gotten to us. There's probably no training tomorrow.
I'm not mad about it,
but everyone else is. So here's what we're doing on this fine quarantine day.
What are you doing? I'm attempting to roll my sleeves.
Life of a fucking Marine, huh?
I just want to burn it.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Playing video games.
On quarantine.
Playing video games.
Very nice. So, we are adventuring to the outdoors to do some yoga. Found this yoga mat over at the Air Force barracks. It had just been sitting there for a couple days, so took it. I cleaned it because Corona, and now I'm going to use it. It's like 65 degrees, and it has that like morning air feel. So we're just gonna go back to where no one can see us and practice some mindfulness, because we all know we need that shit when we're in fucking MOS school and we're quarantined. So that's cool. Super green today. Sky doesn't like us today, but that's pretty typical for Texas during the week. Sky looks all sad because we're all sad that we have to go to work now. I just want to say something out loud. I literally sit by this window, open, every single day for multiple hours a day. Sometimes I leave it open overnight. And I have terrible allergies. So now that we are getting into this springtime pollen season, it's really not treating my sinuses very well. Like, I sneeze constantly. But am I going to not sit in front of my window every day for hours on end? No. I'm going to continue to sit in my window every day for hours on end. Am I about to eat a whole meal? Yes. Am I bored? Yes. Boredom has set in. They're all sitting outside their doors doing nothing. And honestly, I feel that.
Yes, it's time to fucking clean for field day. Because field day doesn't stop even though the freaking world does. So we just... Ooh. 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 stuff over here, which is my exit. I didn't really think this through. Really didn't think this through. It's fine.
Hello, world. So, I just wanted to come out here and talk to you about my current feelings on this coronavirus thing. It's not that you're gonna care that much, but I don't even think this is just the coronavirus. This is like my military feelings and shit, but I can't say that much. So. Basically, everything that y'all are feeling at home, not being trapped, not being able to go anywhere, do things you want, see the people you want, eat what you want. It's how I feel every single day. Not to be that person, but at least on base, they've shut out access, like, to going off base. They've closed down everything except for like the chow halls and the commissary. But like, we can't go off, people can't come on. So it's just making things increasingly more hard, because while many people are at home with their families, we're here wondering when we'll leave, when we'll be able to leave. So I don't know. I really hope this corona thing clears up soon, because I'd like to get back to doing semi-normal things. Pressing, staying in the barracks all day. Like, there's literally nothing to do. There's nothing to do. Like, bowling alleys closed, movie theaters closed, libraries closed, Domino's is closed. Literally everything is closed except for the chow hall. And they only offer to-go stuff, so. It's kind of difficult.